taken a beating over the years. Might be time to get a new one.
Really? You want to throw something out just because it's a little old?
Hello, everybody!
Are there any two words more exciting than couch shopping?
No need. I already went online and ordered a new couch just like the old one. But you know, Marge, those salespeople weren't really our friends.
But they let me take fabric samples.
They charged a deposit.
They had to. It came from corporate.
That's right, sweetie. It always comes from corporate. Hey, this one's going to Springfield.
Chops, don't everyone know that all New York furniture is full of bed bugs?
Forget about it.
It's forgot about.
New cushion smell.
I'm going to put all my stuffed animals on it.
All right, get comfy.
Gentlemen, the fort is complete and will stand forever.
No way the Nazis will get in here.
Oh, I thought we were the Nazis.
The latest New York fashion has come to Springfield. Bedbugs.
Ew, just hearing about them makes me itch. Ooh, funny how the brain does that, huh?
It's making me see them.
The brain is so stupid.
Ah, those are bed bugs.
How do we get bed bugs?
Probably one of Bart's dirty friends. Boy, why are your friends so dirty?
Dunno, why are your friends such drunks?
Touché.
I know this seems bad, but nothing brings out the best in Springfield like a crisis.
Bring on your bed! Bring on your bed! No!
People, there is no need to worry. I have developed the perfect bed bug repellent.